Greater Radiant Chest. Guess that's kind of good. While you have a bear active. Okay. I can't use both. It's a cool sight though. What's it called? Wizard's Touch of Frenzied Dead, Legendary Wand. Oh, never mind. Conceited Tooth Reaper. Legendary Two-Handed Scythe. I don't think I have any barriers active, right? Nope. Definitely don't. Basic shield. The thorny shield. Okay.
You made it. Let us move quickly before we draw unwanted attention.
Okay. Enter the sanctified study. I like those events that are pretty nice. Seems like a lot of that.
In my study, I have been permitted to research the occult. If we displace the demon bound to the axe, perhaps we can then see it destroyed. Take the woodsman's axe from the table.
He's gonna try to curse me, watch.
Place the axe in the holy water. There's no telling what the demon will do once we begin.
Get the fuck back.
Heavenly Father Inarius, let us drive out the demons in our midst. Grant us your favor so that we may send.
Oh shit.
Father of fathers, grace us with your holy light.
Is there more? Interact. Sundering the weapon. Bop.
We did it. The axe is no more. I know not what has become of the souls of its victims. We can but pray they have found the light.
Okay. I have no idea what that's for, but it seems like half the things that I see in this game, I'm like, okay, that sounds pretty cool. Okay, any other side quests? Nope. There's this. So I think the fastest way is just to go. Let me go like here. And then try to discover that new area. Let me try to go here. Where's the healer? Off we go. I'm just missing one skill now. So we are chilling. There's a chest there. Give me that cheese. That was a trap. Sometimes I feel like I'm just spamming random buttons and hope that I'm doing stuff with it. I mean, it's better armor. Bone Spear has been granted. Hey, what? Hang on, what? What was that? Bone Spirit. Consume all your essence to conjure a spirit of bone that seeks enemies. Upon reaching an enemy, the spirit explodes, dealing 200 damage to the target and all surrounding enemies. Damage is increased by 3% for each point of essence spent casting Bone Spirit. So it's like a huge bomb, like a spirit bomb? A boner spirit? I mean, sure, fuck it. There'd be a dungeon here. Lakeside Retreat. A small ass hole. The hell? Oh, shit. Like, you blink and they're all dead. Is that it? I guess that's it. Let's go. Let's stay with me. Nope. Okay, it does not. Ow. Oh, I see it, Abe. When you destroy their body, they leaves. He spawns more spiders. That's pretty cool.
What is this?
Harvest Death Anima from Werewolves. I could just like mash it. It's pretty funny. Another cellar thing? Secluded cabin. This all the cellars. Purge the cellar. I will purge the cellar, right? Speak to the wandering soul.
They've been feeding on my soul. Please, take it back from them. Let it end.
Did I do it? So cool. Plus two armor. Is that it? Okay, see you later. Very nice, very nice. Kill me, track. Okay, so let's go teleport here. Let's go this way. I wonder how many cellars there are. Are there like small little dungeons like that? It's probably a whole lot. Okay. Harvest Death Anima. So I need a decent amount here. Level 15. You summon skeletal mages. Trash. Let's see here. Enemies hit while afflicted with decrepify have up to a 10% chance to stun them. 2 seconds. That's kind of cool. And then my skeletal mages. Shadow. Shadow Mage attacks have a 10% chance to stun for 2 seconds. This cannot happen. Same enemy more than once every 5 seconds. Oh, I see. You gotta click. I can try these shadow mages or skeletal mages. Damn. I got the whole posse here. Okay, clean. Let's do it. That is so broken. Oh my goodness. Is done. Okay. It's Thirst for Vengeance slaked. Magic Seal appears to have faded. Claim. Ooh. Very nice. So where was that? Level 15. Okay, let's do that now. I feel very OP now that I have 3 more minions that do, I think, ranged attacks, right? Something cool like that. And then I have 5 potions, so I'm able to just spam that shit. What is this? Vent and join Ancient Siphon. Investigate the Ancient Siphons. Oh, this thing again.
I'm out of essence.
What is happening right now? Wow. Ring? Can I carry additional murmuring obols?
What?
Skamazd. Ooh. Worst staff. Okay. Gold. Ooh, another ring. Gain 16. Was that darkness? Of your primary resource for every 20% of life that you heal. Cold damage. Damage over time. Is that, like, good? I'm not doing cold damage. I mean, I guess I'll have that on. But... two-handed sword. Nope. What's this here? Quest. All right. Let's go. Yeah, I can't carry anymore. That's unlucky. So I actually do need to go spend my shit. So. Next time I go into Kyovashad, I'll do that. To be honest, I have no idea what the hell happened there. But it was cool. Should I like be doing all these dungeons? Yeah, I'll just do the ones that are for me. Fuck it. Keep my life simple. So simple. What's in here? Goodies? Nope. Okay, let's go. Nostrava Deepwood. Wild Thicket. see some red dots over there. Slay all enemies in the wild thicket. Okay. And they're all dead, just like that. Charm. Ooh, thorns? Damn, that's good. Okay, what's this one? Shadow damage? Is that better than this? I think this is better. I think this is better still. The Fate Serpent? I think that's still better. Maybe that's better. It's a cool place, though. The Dark Forest. Timber. Thirteen remain. Okay, gotta finish killing all these bitches.